Video. Ooh, I'm out of breath. I know we just started this vlog and y'all just started to get my hair done yesterday, but like, can we get into the hair, baby? Like, stiff, wet, okay? And it looked like Nollywood bit for real, bro. Like, from the head to what I'm wearing today is definitely different for me, but 24, we're bringing different. Okay, we're bringing different. You don't want the same original bae with the hair last year at 23. I didn't bring something different at 24, okay? All right, so enough of me just telling myself, but today is June 26th. Like, child, let me take these glasses off. Actually, it goes with the fit. I'm about to leave. Okay, so I just want to do my intro. Today is June 26th, Sunday. So I'm about to go have drinks with my friend Jasmine. I don't think you guys have met her before, but you guys will have the opportunity to see her today. We're about to go to this new place called Grow. It's a plant store, but also they have like cocktails there. So we're going to go get a couple of drinks from there. And then from there, we're probably just going to go out to eat real quick. But I'm literally running late, but I did want to show you guys what I'm wearing before I leave. I am wearing this green top that I can't with the set with the shorts, but that I got from Shein. I just paired them with these pants that I also got from Shein. The shoes are from Steve Madden. Glasses are from Shein as well, along with my purse. My purse is my YSL bag today. Super the scent that I'm wearing today is going to be this YSL perfume that I got for Christmas. I don't remember the name of it, but I'm going to definitely leave the link to it in my description box. With that being said, I'm all ready to go. Got my glasses on. I'll see you guys at Grub. I'm 40, probably Debbie know me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey. Someone watching this shit close. I've been missing Scarlet Road. Might go down as cheap. Jasmine, say hi.
Yeah.
Say, bitch, I'm a bad bitch. I'm just So I just got back home. Today was such a relaxing, good day. Although I only went out one time today, that's okay. But I just got home. I'm finishing up some laundry because I do have to work this week. This is the week before my birthday. So today is Sunday, my birthday is on Saturday, and then my dad's birthday is on Friday. So I don't know if I'm gonna be calling this a week in my life or just like a maintenance vlog, but obviously y'all will figure it out by now. But I probably won't see you guys tomorrow because I don't really have anything scheduled for tomorrow, but Tuesday, I'll see you guys on Tuesday because I'm gonna go get my nails done. I'm so ready to get my nails done. I haven't got my nails done since I didn't come back from Nigeria, so since like May. I know it's only been like a couple of months, but Yega is ready. So with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and get ready for bed and I'll see you guys on Tuesday.
Boy got the full body do-rag out. Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussy slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck a night, I keep the wallet in my shorty bag. You know she one of mine when she tattooed that ass. I'm a lover boy, she got a toys. Keep it coming, you a rider. This that roll myself a day and count my figure shit. Stepping out, I feel like I'm that nigga shit. I drop 30 on this room, we ain't gon' sleep for shit. If I catch you nodding off, then it's gon' be some shit. Well, you can do what you wanna, live how you wanna, spend what you wanna. I just run it up before I go. Would you tell the world my secrets if I let you close? Feel my feelings in action. These days no kumaya, niggas be past tense. Living in the middle, this shit might drive you mad. In a pretty middle, but this life shit ain't all bad. Bloody blood and murder, there ain't no second chance.
Alright, y'all, so it is about, it's 11:06. It's the same day that I got my nails done. I wasn't gonna go to the gym at all this week because of my hair, but bitch, I'm bored. So I packed my gym for tomorrow. I'm gonna go after work before my eyebrow appointment. I was gonna sit here and try to edit the nails, but child, I'm a little, the laptop is dead, so I don't feel like getting up, plugging it in, waiting for the videos to import. I don't feel like doing all that, so I'm gonna just do it tomorrow. I actually need to go to my parents' house tomorrow as well, because I wanna, it's a lot to do. But yeah, I just got home not too long ago, just got out the shower, made my lunch for tomorrow, packed my bag. So I'm about to go to bed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow's Wednesday. We're halfway through the week.
Got some pretty good beats on this 808 to see. Yeah, yeah. Memories keep some sitting on stay. Yeah, yeah. I wanna put tents on my windows, but what a difference. If I feel like a ghost, no way. Ever since I lost my day. This black suit on, yeah. Rolling around like I'm ready for a funeral. Yeah. One more mile till the road runs out. I'm about to drive in the ocean. I'ma try to swim from something bigger than me. Kicked off my shoes. It's one good, it's one good.
What is up, you guys? Today is Friday. You guys didn't see me yesterday. We were supposed to be going to get my lashes done, but she ended up having to cancel, so strips it is. So today's Friday. Today is actually my dad's birthday. Happy birthday, Daddy, if you're watching this. I love you so much. Yes, my birthday is today. Wait, I'm sorry. Hold on. Hey. Today is my dad's birthday and tomorrow will be my birthday and I'm super excited. But I'm about to go take pictures because this is the dress that I was gonna wear for my birthday because I was supposed to be going to Dallas. Y'all already know, like, okay. But I still wanted to get some pictures so I can still post tomorrow. But yeah, I'm about to go take some pictures and after that I'm gonna go to my parents' house so I can give my dad his cute gift. I think he's gonna love it. So, but I'm gonna bring you guys along. I won't bring you guys along when I go take the pictures because I'm already taking the pictures by myself. So it's gonna be too much, you know. So yes, that is for today. I'm gonna go ahead and close out this vlog today because I want to start a new one for tomorrow, which will be my birthday. But I know you guys see those cute flowers over here. They got delivered at my job today, and I'm so. You guys are already showing me love, and it's not even my birthday yet, so, but I just love y'all, and I just feel loved, even though, like, my plans didn't go as planned, I just still feel loved. But yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys later, and I'll see you guys at my parents' house. One thing about my dad, he's always gonna cook, even on his own B-day. What you doing?
Mm-hmm.
What you doing?
Happy birthday.
Ship
to you.
My birthday's not till tomorrow.
Ship to you.
You having a good day?
Yeah, two hours away.
It's not even 2 hours, Daddy. Did you having a good day?
Oh, yeah, I have a blessed day today.
What was the favorite part of your day? Seeing me?
Okay, seeing you.
No, tell the truth now. What was the favorite part of your day today?
It's all good. Every day is a good day.
Amen.
I love God.
Amen.
God love me.
Amen.
For me to be friends.
Yes. Yeah, so.
I have our eyes on today.
Uh-huh.
And life is good.
Woo.
I go walk out.
Uh-huh.
Look at me. Ooh,
slim.
Look at
you go slim.
Look at this daddy.
Hey. You go shock you.
This is not even daddy. You. This is daddy.
Wow.
Hey.
Wow, look at this new age. You go do something
look,
for you now.
Check it.
Uh-huh.
Everything.
Uh-huh.
And I want to
do ooh, Bugawa. Nami, Bugawa.
Take a picture. Thank you. Where's my wife?
And I'll keep it. Keep it.
Keep it what?
O'Shea. Got it.
O'Shea, go.
Uh-huh. Good morning, man.
If you don't want to win.
Baby.
Huh?
Baby of the house.
Daddy,
that's from Chidara and me.
Nah, lie. That guy, they lie too much, yo.
Oh, my goodness.
That guy, they lie too much, yo.
I've been asking for this particular thing.
What do you even know about it?
What do you know about
it? She don't know.
She don't know.
She don't know.
No, she don't know our history.
We
have a history. Oh, my goodness. Are you serious? Are you? Oh, my goodness. I'm a little
all
right.
All you ever wanted. You don't need anything else.
I'm a little more.
The only thing in this night is a bottle of beer.
I got one right here.
So we're cool.
Hey! Chinekina.
You're good. Whatever has understood.
I gave so many signs. I tried everything possible. I did everything.
Okay.
I even gave a crook. I even called.
Yeah.
I even have a video.
Where
I was doing the dab. Hey! Let me come back. Hold on, let me come back.
What is this?
This is the original.
Are you the companion? Are you the original?
I beg.
That's the original.
How many years ago? Uncle Ray! Have you seen the original?
That's what I asked
you. This one?
How many years have you used the little one?
This one here? I've been saving. I bought a dab. I bought a swimming. And I called her and said,
Money,
Money, I took a dab today. That is going now. So,
okay.
Hey, Chineke na machismo.
So you have, how many times?
This one will last for 10 years.